Yo, what's up, everybody? Cardboard Moles is what you welcome. Happy 4th of July. So let's go ahead and do some break credit giveaways, which we do every day. Remember, every day we give away $100 in break credit. All you got to do is buy into the store. And by the store, I mean ripcitycards.com. Sorry, eBay does not apply to you guys, which nothing wrong with that. No, just participate in the ripcitycards.com breaks too. Double the fun. Oh, yeah. Plus, we do giveaways on our website. That's always good. We have a daily, weekly, and a monthly giveaway. And if you want more details on that, register for an account, sign up for our newsletter. Not only will you receive all of our newsletters with promotions and things of that nature, but you will also, for registering, you will also receive, that was disgusting, you'll also receive a $15 discount code, which you can use on our website to save $15 on your first purchase. Minimum purchase of $25, but saving $15, that's pretty disgusting. Anyways, let's do our daily giveaway. Now, I'm going to roll the die here. I don't really like the number 3. At least not for a random. 6 and 4, that's 10. 10 plus 3 is 13. Triskaidekaphobia, anybody? All right, let's go ahead and put it up on the screen. We're going to go 13 times in the random, all right? 13 times. The top two names will be receiving break credit via email, all right? In case you're wondering, well, how do I know if I want break credit? Just check your email. All right, all names are in here. Good luck, everybody. Going 13 times, top two names win. Good luck. Well, I can hear fireworks. Seven. Eight. Ten. 11. And the money shot coming up. 13. Good luck, everybody. Top two win. 13 times. Boom. Martin and Steve will be receiving $50 in break credit each. I will be emailing you guys. Congratulations, Martin C. and Steve W. You guys will be receiving a $50 gift code in your email. And that was the daily giveaway. Thank you all